getting up in that RT. You know, this behind the grind right here, you feel me? All the hard work right here going in right here, man. Pulled up the Vision Studio. I mean, campaign on the rock, man. Y'all stay tuned to the kid, man. Eastside J Bannon.
Going in.
I be getting money, niggas, they don't like me. All about a check, so my niggas call me Nike. Ain't talking money, then that shit don't excite me. Money flying anywhere, tell them niggas buy me. Fucked up, I might be. Whole thing hanging around my neck on my white tee. I'm kinda throwed off slightly. All my niggas rob or they slang or in Rice Street. Whole lot of bullshit, I hope your ass notice. J Bannon on the grind, can't lose focus. Fake shit, never tolerated. They push, but they never
Bannon, you say you got this new drug season mixtape coming out. Who we can catch on now?
You know, man, lately, man, you know, my camp been on that Cash Money shit, like the old Cash Money shit, man. I shit in the family, you feel me? So you gonna catch Fly Rock on that motherfucker, man. You gonna catch Chevy Seville. Feel me? You gonna catch V on that motherfucker, 130 FLY, you know, partner. Feel me? So you gonna really catch the fam on that, man. We gonna rock it like that. Show these people that us as a camp, man, you know, we can hold our own out here. No disrespect on no other artists. You know, we always glad, but we gonna keep this one in the family.
Man,
to
wrap it on up, man, we appreciate the time, man. We see you hard at work. You feel me, man? We wanna know, fam wanna know where they can find you at, man.
Hey, man, you catch me on every site, man. Go to Facebook, man, you know, catch me on Eastside. Shout out the fan page. Catch me at Eastside J Bannon on Twitter. Please follow me. All the sexy ladies out there, follow a nigga. You feel me? I do follow back. I do goddamn retweet your shit. So follow me. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Follow my man, my big ass cuz, man. Big dog, Fly Rock 46. Follow my dog, man, B_Fly9. So, you know, man, we rocking like that, man. Catch me, get at me. You know what I'm saying? Book a nigga, man. Our promoters out there, book a nigga, man. We come to shut the city down, man. Salute to the DJs out there, man. Fuck with the kid.
My name Young Live. Part of My Money and T. First of all, I like to say J-Rock, man. I like this work ethic already. I mean, so right now, man, we basically just working on this Jug Season thing. That's J Bannon, new little project we got going on. Right now, man, we're gonna get some interviews in the way, man. Get some footage put down. You always can catch us, man, you know, anywhere on Facebook, anywhere in the streets. I mean, I met J Bannon, man, years ago, man. We came up as Jits, man, a long way in the mountains. So, you know, I'm gonna see where he would come now. This is a good thing, man. I'm just paying my position, watching where he need to be at.
Yo, what's up, man? I'm J-Rock. You can find me on Twitter at JONTHETRAX. Right now, we're in Soul Asylum Chambers. You can find us on Twitter at SASCHAMBLEE. You know what I mean? I met Jay. Him and some of his people came in earlier this weekend. You know, they was going in and I was their assistant engineering, you know. They were digging my style, so, you know, they called back to the studio and requested that, they wanted to be working with me, so. We ain't here getting it, you know what I'm saying? Project gonna be crazy. We already about a song and a half in, so y'all stay tuned.
Man, y'all tune right now, man. This is My Money ENT TV, man. And I'm with one of the top shotters of this, man. One of the campaign is Eastside Shotter, man. What's up, man?
Man, everything good, man. You know, in here working, getting at it, you know what I mean? On that pop shit, what y'all call it.
Okay. Hey, check the moon, man. For all the people out there, they want to know how you came up with the name Eastside Shotter.
Well, you know, man, I went to school down in Alabama, you feel me? And when I was down there, just being from the A, man, you know, everybody called me Eastside, because, you know, I'm from Stone Mountain and shit. So they called me Eastside, shout a lot on their normal name and shit like that. I took myself type nigga, so I developed a name back then, you feel me, in college.
Okay, check the move. So what's J Bannon? We hear the mixture of the two, a lot of J Bannon, a lot of Eastside shout, so, you know, give us a clear.
You know, man, it like, you know, Eastside shout, man, and J Bannon, two different characters, man, you know what I'm saying? So I try to mix the two, man, you know, just like a split personality thing. I'm a Gemini, you feel me? I'm born in June, so, you know, it's just my way of goddamn saying I got split personality. J Bannon with this type of nigga, Eastside shout this type of nigga. So I combine the two, man, here I am, you feel me?
Okay, you got a lot of fans, you know, man, a lot of people listening to your records deeply, you know, so they hear a lot of things about the mound. You saying you king of the mound, so let's, you know, let's get deep, man. What is the mound?
Mound is Stone Mound, man, if y'all don't know, man, on the east side, you feel me? So it's like, you know, me, I'm from Rockbridge Road, you know what I'm saying? We got a lot of good cats came out of the mound, FLY, things of that nature. So that's what I represent, man. I represent my city and my town to the fullest, you know. And me saying I'm the king of it don't mean no disrespect to nobody. It just feel like, you know, I'm representing my city, man, to the fullest. And anybody in the mound trying to come out, man, you know, I'm there for them to help them out because it's my city.
A lot of things popping off right now, especially in the streets, you know. Everybody know you got the mound on lock. You know, get it. Let us know about this white rag thing, man. We hear a lot about,
man,
that.
You know, man, you know, it's a lot of niggas out here, rock rags, you know, on the gang thing and shit like that. Or, you know, my team, you know, my money and team, all the young niggas out here, we do the white rag shit. You feel me? You know, it's like surrender yourself to the real shit. You know what I mean? Don't be a follower, my nigga. We leaders. You know what I mean? Everybody ain't no boss over here. Everybody their own boss. So we wave our white rags in the air, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Because we our own boss. We motivate these other niggas to get money. And, you know, if we were going to pick a color to really represent that shit, it's going to be white. You know what I'm saying? We're going to represent the white rag, man. And, you know, so if y'all see the white rag, y'all fuck with the movement. You know what I mean? Walk the white rag. You feel me?
White rag, the mound, all that put together. You know, please tell us, you know what I mean, how that influenced your music?
Influenced my music, man, to go hard because I know a lot of people listening, man. I represent, you know, a lot of young niggas out here, man, who, you know, it's hard to get jobs. It's hard to, you know, every day just wake up, man, just to get through another day. So I call it ghetto gospel, man, you know what I'm saying? That's my thing for. I call it the ghetto gospel, man. I'm helping these young niggas out here, man, because I'm living proof, my nigga. I came from the bottom to the top, my nigga, and that's where more my influence come from the most.
Church, man, that's real, man. A lot of people feeling your movement, you know what I'm saying? So a lot of things want to be asked, you know, we ain't seen you in a minute. You know, you've been posting your thing on YouTube,
yeah.
You know what I mean? How long you been in the game?
Man, I've been in the game, man, a good 4 years, you feel me? You know, doing my thing, man, going hard at it. I always loved music, but, you know, just 4 years strong at it, man, believing in myself, believing in my team, my movement at it. It's been 4 years strong, so a lot of people know us from when we started out back then, and a lot of people just catching on. But if you look at the movement from back then, you'll see we've been moving out here. We've been had a team, we've been had the street, so, you know, do your research on that.
So tell us about your latest project.
My latest project gonna be Jewel Season. Got a lot of them I'm working on, but the first one y'all gonna hear Jewel Season. It really, man, the everyday struggles, man, of jugging, man. You know, I know everybody hit the jug and they think about, you know what I'm saying, getting money and dope and shit like that. Well, nigga, we ain't no, you know, some of us niggas ain't over here slanging on dope. We jugging on other shit. We capping off other shit. And it's, you know, the daily grind to it, my nigga, is stressful. You know what I'm saying? Trying to make your money back. Trying to maintain your money. I speak on all this shit. I speak on the other side of the trap, so to speak. You know what I mean? So that's what that jug season on, man. You know what I'm saying? The stressful part of it, the good part of it, the lavish life, and the bad side. So, you know, y'all stay tuned to that. And, you know what I'm saying? You might learn something, nigga.
Who can we catch from my? We ain't talking money, then
that shit that don't excite me. Jugging in the slow lane. Xander, man, look, man, y'all check out. We got three hot singles in the street right now, man. Y'all check out my street single, man. Lewis Bad. Me and that boy Lil B just put out that In the Party. That's coming soon. Video for that coming soon. And then, you know, I got a strip club going crazy with that Bendo. So y'all hear those struggles on Wednesday night, man. Check the song out, man. Send all them hoes, go ham to it. You feel me? We out of time, man. We doing the show. Y'all fuck with the kid, man. Check out my single. Get this shit on iTunes. You know what I mean? Any gas station you hit, my nigga, you're gonna start seeing my name. You feel me? Fuck with the campaign.